watch, or do you think this is too tragic? No. I'm talking to Kevin. Or at least trying to. Hey, Kevin.
Nice day. Perfect Blood Bowl weather, Bob.
Yes, Jim. Ideal weather for a game of Blood Bowl. Though I'm not sure it will end nicely for all the players.
David.
I've heard of teams that have simply disappeared after being abandoned by their supporters.
Let's say that some teams who haven't won a match for several years have been tied up by their fans and thrown into rubbish containers.
It's the only way to end a downward spiral.
Say something, Sean.
Yeah, I was just wondering if you wanted to watch this or too painful to watch for you.
Yeah, actually, I do want to watch this.
Alright, here we go. Get off Mumble, then I'll call you on Skype.
Greetings, Earthling.
Greetings.
Oh my god, I think I got to one of the most frustrating parts of fucking Baldur's Gate 2.
Oh yeah? What's that part?
I have completely forgotten about this area, and I think I know why, because it's so, like, hair-pulling frustrating.
Yeah.
There's like a part where you go to the temple sewers and you like there's this cult of beholders.
Yeah.
They're like tricking people to like pluck their eyes out for them. And fucking that's just like its own little thing, but somewhere down in the sewers you can go rescue this bard and you can like join your party and shit.
Yeah.
But whenever you rescue him, it starts this whole fucking chain of quests where you go to like another planar world, and it's like a planar jail.
That does sound horrible.
Yeah, it sucks. I've died like 6 or 7 times now.
Jesus Christ!
And that's with my like custom overpowered party. It's a little frustrating. Yeah, because I just don't know what I could be doing better. Other than I should have probably backed the fuck up and, like, leveled up 6 or 7 times. But yeah. I already, so it's too late for that.
Well, that's pretty much all I can do.
Alright, tragic. Well, tragic.
Tragic.
It's only the fucking second round of the game. We got so much to do.
Yeah. So right now, the two MVPs right now. This guy, because he has block. But he's sitting down. Oh, yeah, there we go. Another reroll down.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
almost.
Make him waste.
And where's Jack? There he is. Dak Faden. Sure hands, man. Our ball carrier. Good man right there. Yeah, look at him. They really want to win today. They are so in the mood to win, it's not even funny.
Hey, man. After so much, you just get fucking sick and tired of losing.
Yeah, apparently.
Now would be a good time to stand all of your people up.
Yeah, actually, that's a very good point you made. Let's get Mr. Vincer the Hermit. You Hermit. Where's my... There's my guy. So, let's go... So, let's go for this first. Excellente. Well, yes, I would like to follow up. Thank you. Can he still... No, not really. But...
Speaking of Magic the Gathering as well, Brandon got me a Christmas present today.
Oh boy. Yep. Christmas presents sure are nice.
He got me the deck. Let's see, Obnixilus died, right?
Yeah. Yeah, Obnixilus the...
On this team.
Yeah, he's dead. He will no longer...
Damn. Because now I have a fucking card.
Oh!
I was like, well, it's cool. Oh, wait, shit, he's dead, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
That's fine. He was far too obnoxious.
Yeah, no one liked him.
It was his own downfall. He did it to himself.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, he did want to stand next to him. This is excellent. Let's try...
15 seconds. Go.
Try this first.
Get something done. Excellent. Fucking surf this guy.
Yeah, I'm going to. Or I'm going to try. Yay, you did it. Boo, get out of here. No one likes you.
Oh, shit. Everybody take their turn and pummel him.
Yeah.
Boo.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Where can I get to this game?
What? Aw.
Yeah, you ran out of time.
Ran out of time. Darn. That's okay.
That's fine. He's totally down one guy.
Yep. See, he could have surfed me back if he pushed this guy, used this guy to push this guy, and then he could have blitzed right here, pushed me out. Aw, that sucks. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Yeah, but he uses reroll, so I don't mind.
He's already used, like, two or three rerolls.
He used all of his rerolls, all three of his rerolls. He failed his pickup in the first round. And then in the second turn, he dubskulled. And then in the third turn, he dubskulled.
You don't get your rerolls until, what, halftime?
Yeah, you don't get your rerolls back until halftime. Oh, excellent. Look at that. All right, where's Nick Faden? There he is. I sees him. Let's get this guy over here. How far can you run? You actually go, like, over here, just in case. Bad things started to happen. Your stack. I'm gonna block you. Excellent day. Yes, I will follow up. Thank you. Nope.
Oh, just, wow, now. Shit.
Yeah, he'll just stay there. See, he has sidestep. He does not have sidestep.
What race are these people? Lizardmen?
Lizardmen. Because you're all right. Super cool lizard things. Let's actually...
That's another hermit. Get your shit together.
Yeah, our learner guy. Let's see if we can dodge out. Whee! Okay.
Nice.
I think so.
I can pick it up.
Mister. Yeah! Boom, get out of here. I chose both down because I have the higher rate of injuring him. He only has 7 armor and I have 8. Yay! I can be mean to anybody in Blood Bowl. It's just how the game is played.
There's actually no way to be nice to somebody in this game. Unless you just, like, completely get out of their way and let them touchdown every turn.
Mm-hmm. Oh no. Who got hit? Oh. Koth!
Koth of the Torque Wrench. Oh, okay.
Oh no, my Bloodthirster. He never does anything anyways. It's a trap! It's a trick. Oh no. What am I to do?
This is like the third time I've seen that dude go down.
That's okay. He can go down.
And I've never, ever seen, like, the big, you know, defensive line dude go down.
Yeah.
He's the most expensive guy in the game. What are we paying for?
To eat grass.
I think so.
Oh, look at that. He picked it up.
He is with a cow right now.
Yeah. Oh, okay, you're gonna go there? That's fine. Cause this guy
That's
has
fine. Block. Like, sick dudes coming to chase you.
Yeah. I don't know why he's going down there. Womp.
Probably because he wants to score.
Yeah, he does, but he's not going to. I promise you. I won't let him. Let's just see if he can get up. Didn't feel like it.
Fucking wild animal.
Alright, so we're gonna get this guy. Stand up. We're gonna get this guy down here. We're gonna block with this guy. And we're gonna block towards Jack Faden if we can. Oh, yes, sidestep. Oh well. Whoa, exactly what I needed.
Blah!
Where?
Oh, you're fucked. Jack Faden's got no time for this.
Nope. Good man. Whoop. Let's see.
Run to the raft.
Yeah, let's stand back real quick. This guy. Does he have a size up? He does have a size up. Screw that. Yes! Yes! Jace, the mentally challenged, has downed a skink. First skink of the day. And Jace leveled up.
Aw, get wrecked.
What? This is not a very Christian game.
If you're looking for a Christian game, I actually don't think there is one. Just saying.
Alright, so my plan is to give the ball to Garrick, and hopefully Garrick will run down the field. It would be nice, because it would be nice for Garrick to level up and stuff.
Where is Garrick?
Right here. But it doesn't look like I'll be able to do that.
Oh, there he is on the far right. Yeah, you might be able to. Unless he knocks your ass down. Like this.
Oh, no, he can... That's alright. Oh no, Gideon! Okay. So Gideon is just going to lay there for a while and think about what he's done. Where is that at? Oh, nice, Ursa!
Tough skulls. Ursa found his armor and blocked it like a boss.
Blocked it like a boss.
Well, stand everybody the fuck up.
Yeah. Except for this guy. This guy's gonna stay down.
Yeah, Gideon can just stay down because he'll just throw you out of bounds.
Alright. The best way to do this is to dodge out first.
Oh. Nice. I'll take that.
Yeah, I will, actually. Alright, so...
It's gonna be tough.
Yeah, it will be.
Okay. Chance of success is quite low. But acceptable.
Dang it.
Fuck. Well, we fucked that up.
Yep. We sure did.
That was quite tragic. Well,
he just scored. Yeah, he's just gonna score now. If he doesn't, he's making a terrible, terrible mistake. He's making a terrible, terrible mistake. Dang, what did I roll for a dodge? Let's see. Dodge, he critical failed twice. He rolled two ones.
Oh. I'll have you know that Dak Faden is supposed to be like this super slick, sly thief of the multiverse.
Oh yeah, I'm sure he is. Not in this universe.
No, not in this one. Everything's all tragic.
I can still go this way and then just... I know, Armless or so.
I don't know why he hasn't scored. What the heck?
I'll mine it. Gideon can now get up and do whatever the heck he wants, unless he moves him back. Okay, that's fine.
Dang it.
It's cool.
Just because you said something.
Yeah. I gave him ideas.
These lizard people are a lot more tough than I thought they'd be.
Yeah, they are. Lizard people are cool. I like them. Alright, so let's continue.
What makes them so special?
Huh? Lizard people?
Yeah.
They're just really fast. got up.
Oh my god, he might do something today.
Maybe. Maybe. Let's have a little bit of fun. No.
Shit. Nice. You're gonna surf this guy.
Yeah. Let's do it. Go deck. I believe in you, kind of.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Deck faded to rescue.
Nope.
Crap.
He's gonna push.
Nope.
Yep.
It wasn't cut down. Yeah.
Push out, yeah.
Push side out. Them.
His goal, I made him score.
He forced him to score.
That means I get the ball, and he's still down a player, maybe. Oh no. He still has an extra skink.
Spoil it again. Well, this is a good excuse to go get a drink.
Yep.
I filled it with my drink chip and I came back with the Snickers ice cream bar instead.
Sursa, you did it. Get this guy out of here. It's not doing anything. It's very annoying.
What's wrong?
I say my block's not doing anything. Like, Vincer has block and it's not helping at all. I feel very sad.
What does that let you do again?
Whenever there's a both down roll, instead of both of us going down, I stay up.
Nice.
And great. Good job, demon.
God damn it.
Good job.
Demon's always eating grass.
That's what I paid him to do.
Are you serious, man?
Mm-hmm. Why is he going over there? What's happening?
Boom! There, he did something for the first time ever.
He did, for now.
That's like the first good thing I've seen him do.
Mm-hmm.
Oh well, that's what you get from Xenagos. What's that, Ashley? That sounds like the frustration of I was one move away from Candy Crush.
Yep. You heard correctly.
What did he hear correctly?
He said that was not like the frustration of one move away from Candy Crush. Okay, well, that looks good enough. Yay. Oh, I didn't realize it was halftime. I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, you have to do all that. You have to do all that again, don't you?
No, I receive this time. Yeah, I do have to do it all over again, but I mean, like...
Yeah, it's just another kickoff.
I didn't realize it was turn 8. I thought, if I realized it was turn 8, I could have passed to someone and gave Dak, like, one extra SPP, maybe. Yeah. I didn't realize. Oops.
I didn't notice, because the little sharing screen for me is blocking, like, what turn it is. Oh, crap.
Let's put it over here. Nothing but to do it, do it. Gonna make everyone emotion sick. Boop.
Mm-hmm. Quick snap.
Oh yeah, go get it, Johnny. Everyone gets to move up
you know
one space. Mm-hmm. Yes, mate. Susceptible to pain, so pain he shall have.
As a point blocker, he's supposed to be like invincible.
Yeah. Let's give it let's push here. And then here. someone in the inside. Being really silly.
And they really want to win today.
Doesn't look like it, Bob. Doesn't look like it, Kevin. Yay, you did it.
Oh god, wild animal. One day this will pay off, but that day is not today. Dodges, it's just defender stumbles.
Yeah. Whenever it's defender stumbles, he dodges instead of getting knocked down.
That's good.
Try to get it over here. Alright, rebuild this cage real quick.
Yeah. I was about to say.
Yeah, I built a cage. Not a very good cage, by the way.
It's led by a wild animal.
Mm-hmm. And Garrick. Good job, Garrick. You did your part. Like, all these skinks have to die against, no matter what. Well, yeah. Unless he did that.
Well, he could blitz.
Now he has a one-down block against Spencer. Frenzy's such a fun skill, but it's just... Ooh, if it messes up.
Yeah.
No, Ursa. Got hit by a skink. How do you feel about that? He moved. That means this demon can do stuff. You know, provided that he doesn't eat grass. Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill this man. Oh, he's gonna try and kill Ursa. Dude, man, I dare you. I dare you. Here comes the stomp. Here comes the stomp. Do it, do it, do it. Aww, sucks to be you. Doesn't do anything.
Well, that was kind of funny.
Mm-hmm. He's gotta also stand up. And be really annoying.
Lay the smack down.
That's all I did. why we had Vincer.
Why?
He killed a skink. Like, he punched him dead. A skink. It's a tiny lizard. Not a skink. A skink. Skink.
Nope. Nobody bought cheerleaders.
Yeah, I did.
Or you did. Okay. Yeah, well, then we do have a skink.
We have a sexy cheerleaders right there. Doing all the jiggle.
They're skinks, aren't they?
Yeah. They're demons.
That's all.
That's why they call the corn demons.
Yep.
Yeah, that looks good. No, Vincer. I bet he dies right here. He's like, oh yeah, well I'll kill you guy. You kill my guy, I'll kill your guy. Oh no. Well, the good news is that Deck Faden is safe. For now. You're dirty. Getting punched by the skink. Mm-hmm. Talk dirty to me. Okay, let's see. Do you have a sidestep? Yes. Do you have a sidestep? No. Excellent. This bloodthirster is going after you. Well, good lord, Gideon. Excellent. Okay. Good. I don't have to do what I thought I had to do. So, let's stand you up. Stand you up. You will definitely stand up from here. I may have to blitz with Vincer.
Maybe. Oh, you got lucky once. Maybe you'll get lucky again.
No more sidestepping skink for you.
Sidestep this.
Yeah. Let's see, let's go ahead and...
Hey, you kill another guy?
Yeah. Yeah, we injured him.
Might be your MVP today.
Vince? Oh, yeah, definitely. Get out of here.
You're right.
Get out of here, skink. Deck Faden. See ya. Oh, yeah.
Yes. Massively awesome stiff arm.
Stand next to the bloodthirster.
Wow.
We did good. We did good.
Y'all are making a comeback.
Mm-hmm. But if I want to win, I'm going to have to get someone to score. Like, probably now.
Yeah, you'll have to score next turn for sure. But, eh. Yeah, he blew through him last time.
Uh-huh. Aw.
Aw, crap. Boom, done. Yeah, there is cool.
Yay, alright, standing next to four people. This skink is not picking it up.
He might. Well, I mean, it's only guarded by two.
He can try, but he's not going to. Oh, okay, I was like, who is that?
Better lucky than good. Wild animal. Nice.
Get out of here.
I'm always covered in fucking our dudes.
So this probably won't work. Yeah, it didn't.
Dang.
Stupid, stupid bloodthirster. Excellent.
You thought he could get lucky.
Actually, that's really nice, because now I can get this guy to, possibly surf down. Which would be super cool.
Or he might just beat the crap out of you.
Yeah. Actually, I can probably do it with the Bloodthirster. Probably be safer.
Well, you might wild animal.
Yep, he might want to decide to eat grass. Get out of here.
Brutal. This is a sticky situation. Maybe the demon first. Just see if he eats grass or not. Nice. You tried, sir.
I won't be able to. Not unless I, like, dodge out. No.
too risque.
Because I don't have to go, like, over here and do it.
Oh, Jesus, no. Oh shit.
We both go down. If one of us goes down, we both go down. I still have the advantage. Like, if even if he stands this guy up, it will probably knock him down. I have Dak over here, maybe. Hopefully to pick up the ball. Looks like we're going for a tie. Yeah, yeah, look at that.
Still exists.
Aw, boo.
Crap.
Double boo.
Oh. Well, there was that. Tragic the Garnering.
Classic.
It's something quite tragic, so.
Well, I can still blitz with this guy, but he's a loner, so it's probably not gonna happen.
It probably won't end well still.
Hey, alright, his first injury, and it's another dead snake. He said, I had enough of your shit. For it. Okay. Go for it. No reroll. He did it. Watch this. Get out of here.
Oh my god!
Clunk, clunk, clunk.
Where can I get tickets to this game?
No.
Dang.
No.
Dang.
No.
No. Well, there right,
well, looks like he's going to win. Because he can easily dodge out of this. Unless he rolls a one. Two ones in a row.
He should be able to. If he doesn't toy with a couple of your other guys first.
He wants to surf me so bad.
Well, tough teams.
Oh, jeez. Come on, dub skull.
How miraculous.
Well, hey, we got a level up. The Bloodthirster actually killed something. A couple people killed something. So I don't feel too bad.
there's noticeably less people on his side of the field. That means you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got like 7 dudes left. Out of like 11.
Yeah. Yeah. Because 5 of them are looking at clouds for now. He thinks I want to. See, the trick is that he thinks I want a touchdown, and that's not true. I want to kill as many players as possible.
Yeah.
You have chose the wrong field, son.
Whoop.
Vincer versus Dunderman. Whoosh. And then whoosh.
Nice.
Get out of here. What do you want? What do you want? You want Skype? I mean not Skype. Beth? I'll be in there in just a second.
Who was it? Who was it, man?
Ashley.
Do you administer this bath?
No.
I mean, she is a grown woman. It's okay to tell her no.
Okay. Well, give me a second. Okay. I'll be right back.
Lose with dignity.
I'll be back.
Okay. This game is pretty much done. Thank you. You missed out on nothing. We're just losing with dignity today.
Yes. See, I need to give it to, like, either Koth or Ursa. He did it.
Oh shit.
Oh, can I score this touchdown? Come on, come
on. Oh yeah.
He did it. Look at him. Touchdown animation. Let's watch it again. Let's watch it again. Sexy cheerleaders. Wait.
Well.
Who died?
Looks like somebody died while you were away.
Yeah. It did.
Whoops.
No, not Gideon! Oh, well. Damn. Dude, if I wish I knew, like, freaking 1 minute, actually. I swear. 1 minute. That's
nope.
Okay.
Unacceptable.
No, unacceptable is correct. That makes me so sad. But in all fairness, most likely I would have apothecated him back to dead. So
you have an apothecary for this team?
Yeah. Yes, I most certainly do. Skink or something. Why couldn't the loner die and Gideon be badly hurt?
Because he's pain.
He is susceptible pain. I think we killed him by giving him that name.
Probably. We set him up for failure, yeah. But then again, we can say that about the whole team.
Hey, at least
look at this module. I'm gonna build my own dungeon with blackjack and hookers.
Yeah, straight.
Bender.
He does have regeneration, right? And then he goes and does nothing. Yay! Good job, Trent. Hey, Vincent got the MVP. Awesome. Oh, now he looks super cool. Looks like he leveled up.
Yeah. I figured he'd have got it.
No one cares about that guy.
Well, at least we got one post down in.
We got an extra reroll. Finally.
It was worth it. Maybe. I don't know.
Let's see. Vincer has Frenzy and Block.
Screw that dirty player.
No. That's for, like... Let's give him Tackle. Whenever you do a defender stumbles and the other person has Dodge, and you have Tackle, the Dodge is negated, and he goes back down. So he's going to be, like, our super-duper blitzer guy.
Yeah.
And Jace had rolled normal. Jace is going to have leader. Because he can. And since I bought that reroll, we don't have enough money to get another guy. So maybe next time.
Yeah, I'm probably not a leader.